So we would have kicked this off much earlier, but we had to get a mic. So, this all has to happen very fast. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Okay, first thing, I've had a request, because I'm an Australian. I've had a request from one of the Australians that the crowd give us our cheer that we use at all proper events. So, can everyone give us one of those? So, Aussie, 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 I'm going to say, and the response is oi, oi, oi. Okay? Aussie, Aussie, Aussie!
Oi, oi, oi!
Thank you so much. Amazing. Where is the red lady from? Oh, Australia, right. So, I have some questions, and I have some magnets, and I don't know how I'm going to reach people, but we're going to figure that out afterwards, if you answer a question. Who couldn't be on the cruise? Because she's now in jail for killing someone with a candlestick in the library.
My mom.
Miss Scarlett.
Whoever just said Miss Scarlett, I'll get a magnet after the show. Which liquid is also a pretty good UB40 song?
Wang Wang.
Wang Wang.
Red Red Wine.
Hey.
Red Red Wine.
About 40 people that said that at the same time, and then I heard you.
A red wine.
Okay. Last question, because we're going to run out of time.
Have you noticed something?
Which John Scalzi novel do you not want to be wearing when you're being down?
Richard. Thank you so much. You've made this being Red Leader super fun.